Found five lemmings. That's just, that's great. Five rodents. Fucking Rubox. Oh my god, fuck this randomizer. Okay. Okay. Let's try this again. That was, I don't know what was going on there. No idea. Oh man, it's just so cheap, but I love it. It's hilarious. Not so great, don't like that very much. This has got to be something good. Alright, I can live with that. Nice. Still not anything I really needed though, but I'll take it nonetheless. Man, it's been a while since I played this game. Nothing I really need. Wait, what am I doing? It's just gonna be dungeon stuff. Holy shit. All right. I don't need to climb. I can fly. You know, if I didn't know any better, I think this thing is trying to get me to kill myself. Cheeky Deku Scrub. Whoa, what's up there? A waste of time was up there. Damn, 20 bananas. It's just so cheap, but I love it. Damn! Fire arrows, dense fire. Is there a theme going on? All right. I found five orbs. Ooh-wee. There we go. There's honestly not really a rhyme or reason to know it. Because it honestly looks like I just hit this backwards. I think I did. Is that gonna work? It does. Oh, that's so cheap. Why would it go? Oh well. Alright. Well. One more time, and then I'm just gonna do it with you. Okay, cool. Two, three, one. The thing is, I'm not sure if I can actually beat her without the slingshot. I might be able to. I could probably just use Deku Nuts, maybe. Yeah. Yeah, I can definitely be there. You wanna drop those eggs, lady? I don't know why I should keep on trying to get the. Should I finish it off with a stick? I'll finish her off with a stick. Wanna drop those babies? There we go. Death by stick. A fucking rupee. I found 5 remote mines. That's just great. Boom! Bomb bag. Let's go. Hyphy. That was a fucking come up for sure. I got a pwn a bottle. Sweet. Nice. Got my first bottle. Found 5 moves. That's just great. I don't know where I've done without finding 5 moves. I tried to be a magic bean salesman, but turns out my marketing skills weren't worth beans. Anyway, I want to buy a mysterious item for me? Sure. I just spent 60 rupees on 5 rupees. I mean, ores. Ores. That's just a fucking rupee too. No, I definitely need the boomerang to get through. Chabu Chabu's belly. Oh my gosh. I found five cucumbers. That's awesome. Oh man, a green rupee for 165. Did I call a steal? Will do. This is so cheap. Not gonna talk about my diet, my flying skills. Why is everything a stupid blue rupee? It's upsetting. I mean, no, I'll do it later. Put up the Dongo's Cavern, I guess. After Hyrule stuff. Ow! Ow! Oh my God. What the shit? Okay, I'll have to mess around with that later. There we go. Item tracker equipped. Oh, thank you. I'll get the stuff as out of this. Hopefully get something good. Oh yeah, if you look for him, we'll give you this. I've been incubating this egg very carefully. Teehee. Boom! Second bottle, let's go. I think there's a... It's just gonna be still. What a lazy shit. Receives Elva's letter. And to come up, I can get behind that. There is two things I should do before going to Cagbury Hill. And one of those things is obviously heal, because that is just annoying. Yeah. fairy and since it's nighttime, I can do a couple things. One thing, maybe. Kids getting on your nerves. Sensitive. I talk like this and it goes halfway up, so when you like talk like you usually do, which is like a notch beat below yelling, it's gonna like blow people's ears out, I think.
Is that right? How many people?
Nobody, I think it's just a blur. I found some good stuff so far.
Yeah.
Yeah. Bomb bag, dense fire, neighbor love, and fire arrows. I got two bombs. Yeah. One with a soul and the other one has a blue potion in it. Goddamn shit. I got a blue potion instead of the chicken so I can wake him up. I went to go do the chicken quest and it wouldn't let me. Because he wasn't there. He's still asleep at Hyrule. Yeah, I just have to find it. I mean, it's up there in the item tracker. You can definitely get it. I just need to find it. For all you know, I could just be in like a random like chest in the dungeon. Just like, oh, there's a chicken. Ta-da, here you go. No, but I mean, it can't be. The logic, it can't be broken. It's himself. Shit, fucking. It's really good. Shit, that doesn't happen. I guess it happens. Oh, wow. Look at that. I don't know what I would have done to find it.
Oh, man.
Some magical pig, even.
I'm like, how much?
I turned it around.
You like her?
Yeah, I turned it around. Plants don't tend to grow the way the sun is facing.
If you want to put these guys back down to storage,
I was thinking I'd probably should. I was thinking about putting my politics fire because downstairs again. And if we find a place to be placed, we are going to take it to put him downstairs too. I found the brewery. I shot so I literally can just barely not buy it. Fuck them.
Well, you can't get the big wallet either.
I have to find it.
You found it in a shop.
No, that was a different one. That was a different game.
Oh.
It's different. I literally just started this like half an hour ago. The one I was fucking with last night.
No. Yeah.
No, I'll fuck around with that one. First one, so this is the second one I started, actually. The first one I started. Every chest, the very first four chest I opened, was nothing but rupees.
Yeah.
So I was like, fuck this. Generate DC. That's some bullshit. And then this one was three chests full of rupees, but the last one, or the third one had, the third one had, I think it had a heart piece in it.
Nice. Pretty sweet.
I got bombs from defeating the Parasite Queen. Nice. Oh man. I've been finding a lot of blue rupees in this one.
Yeah.
Like, where there should be heart pieces or something, but just have some blue rupees. Look, I found five bones. Some good old bones. Blue bones.
I think those would only be used for mining with you.
Yeah.
You're like, yeah, I'll take some bones. Does it make you when you're streaming there?
No. No, I should tell people though.
Yeah,
I was gonna tell Jessica and her hubby.
Yeah.
Yeah. How's he doing?
Yeah.
Olsen?
Yeah. The game. He's taking care of his grandma.
That's good. This is so cute, but I love the hell out of it. It's so fun. It's like the cheapest way to play the game. It's too fun. Like, look at that. I just bypassed like 5 minutes of doing things.
I know.
Is the door? Yeah, you should definitely show. I didn't know you closed the door. I can't see the camera because I couldn't get it to connect to screen.
No.
That old man is just so happy looking, or angry. Looks like he's laughing, but he's got a very angry expression on his face. Good master chicken. Thank you for finding my cookies. I have allergies, so I get goosebumps when I touch them. For helping me, I will give this to you. It's a fine glass and should be useful. Please take good care of it. Oh, sweet. It's a heart container. I thought that was just gonna be a piece. Found 5 shekels. Some good stuff, some shekels. Is it this one? No. Not that one. Nice, nice try. Just what I wanted. It's built into the thing. But it's like, whoa. I just drank a postal.
Oh, I didn't think you could do that.
I don't know. I guess you can. I just drank somebody's soul.
How are you involved
with that? It just, you know, made me stronger, I guess.
Did it replenish your heart?
No, I don't think it did anything. That'd be pretty funny, though. Just remember to yell at you. There's another... This crack after them.
I love you.
I love you. You can hang out if you want.
Okay.
Once I go down. Actually, I don't think that shop's open yet. Found 50 remote mines, oh lord. Oh shit. Done for. Just what I needed. Please be a good mysterious item. I mean, I did need more bombs, but... Something good? Definitely not something good. That's unfortunate. Why am I doing that? What is wrong with me? Thank you. About something, all right, please. Oh man, dungeon map, just what I needed. Yes, please. Alright. I'm just having a string of bad luck, I guess. Wait, is his mouth already open? Looks like his mouth might already be open. Item drops would be cool if they were random sometimes. I need to find bombs. Actually, that should be plenty. I just have to throw bombs in his mouth for each one. That should make me want to spare. As long as I don't fuck up. Sweet. That had me nervous for a second. Okay. Bomb shoes are not horrible. Are you kidding me? Oh man, that is the biggest letdown. Excuse me. Thank you. That's pretty legit. I found 5 Pokemon. Oh wait, I can't do any of that yet. I don't have Zelda's lullaby. Man, that sucks. Macaroons. Such bad luck. Oh my gosh. Okay. Better than rubies, thank God. Since you've destroyed 100 spiders, here's a token of my appreciation. Okay. Someone needs to talk to them about that. That's a little weird. I can't even look, it's just gonna be stupid rubies, isn't it? Fish again, didn't I? Oh well. I do not have the bow. I'm lacking a lot of shit. Really, thank you, Navi. I don't have that. Blasted fairy thumb. I want to say there's a piece of art over here. It could hopefully maybe not just be rupees. Because you know that would be cool. That. Oh, yes! That is literal money right there. That is freaking literal money right there. have to go back down, I will be a hope that that boomerang is still there. After I check this out real quick. Oh, score! I knew my horrible luck was gonna run out sometime. Hyphy, I can go do the Forest Temple now. Actually, I can go do quite a bit now. I mean, time doesn't pass here, does it? I don't think it does. Wait till it gets settled. Talking about. Of course, I want to keep that. It's a prize fish right there. Give me something good. Okay, that's all right. That's all right. Give me something good, please. Okie dokie. I can live with that. Bingo, let's go. Oh. That's green, not red. Okay, now with that, I give you. Jabu's belly. Now that I got the boomerang. Oh, Jabu, Jabu's belly. I remember hating this temple so vividly when I was a child. This dungeon, I mean. There we go. I have fish on here. Oh, holy shit. Ganon doesn't stand a chance now. I got 20 corn flakes. My goodness. He's got no clue what's going on. It would be nice to get the silver scale and all on speed. I'd rather sell for main items though. Assuming I don't need it to get a main item. That would just be a pain in the butt. That's just gonna bug the hell out of me. I believe you. Hey. Where do we go? Oh, oh. Damn! That is obnoxious. I mean, I have faith in myself, the skills to make it through here without dying. As I hit two bubbles. Boom, there we go. Need to go through. About $20. How inconsiderate. How could you leave me behind? If you're a man, act like one, take responsibility. Yeah, okay, princess, stick my head. My goodness. Oh, yes! That fucking slammed. That is a good find. That is a very good find. Careful. It doesn't sound like that open, right? Oh no, what are you doing? Roar. I mean, you can, but... Okay. Is that here?
I'm sorry your switch isn't here yet, boo. Like I said, if it's not here by the 19th, you can request a refund and I'll get you a new one.
It's okay.
Sweet. The bow's here.
What's up, buddy? What's that? Oh, you found the rock? Did you see the news story? There's a news story of this guy arrested because his, like, 3-year-old was playing with a loaded gun on his board. And it was, like, caught on video and shit. You can probably look it up and find it, but it's, yeah. It's pretty nuts.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
If I had a gun, the last thing I'd do is leave it out in the open for my son to find. That's just nuts. Just bad parenting. Thank you. Ooh-wee, the dungeon map. I'm so set now. That is a fucking find. Let's go. Oh my gosh. It's so tiny. It's so tiny. I was feeding and he suddenly swallowed me. I was so surprised I dropped it inside, but now that I found it, I don't need to be here. So take me home right now. What is this, an octopus?
Thank you.
Okay.
Fix your
dream,
bud.
Sounds good. I love you, boo. Finally. Is it just me or did that fucker take a lot of hits? It really seemed like he did. More than boss should. Minor boss at least. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. Megaton hammer. That's two really good things from this dungeon. We got the Shadow Medallion and the Megaton Hammer. It's pretty solid. I guess now it would just make sense to go grab the Master Sword. I think before I do that, I am going to go to the Kokiri Forest door. And now that I have bombs again, I can access the Goron shop. Which I might just maybe want to use it though. No, I do have a couple of quests to do that might net me something good over in Death Mountain. After Death Mountain, though, I believe I should just go pull up the Master Sword, tackle the next two dungeons. I have to go talk to Starry and then we'll take the lead. to read it. It's a bit of curiosity. Nothing. Got it. If it was like a good item, wouldn't have complained about that at all. That's a combo. A Deku shield for 250 rupees. That's nuts. You know, if I'm lucky, I might actually get it. So and Sun Song, sweet. Actually, there's a few things I could use that for. Sorry, I'm all different. That's it, okay. Whoa. they learn this from, I think, mainly for Polish people. I remember. Overly upset about that. I'm bad with memory stuff. Right, left, what the fuck? Down, right, left. Damn. Damn. Down, right, left, down, left, down, right, left, down. That's it. Kokiri shop. Yes, I would buy it. I wonder. Magic this way. No, I can't. That's a bummer. Oh. I'm actually kind of surprised I made it there in the time. Welcome to our cutting edge music center. Bomb shoot bowling alley. Do you want to know when you can win? Well, it's a secret. I can't tell you until you've paid. No. Yeah. Oh, that's stupid. You better be fucking kidding me. Yes. This is not good. Chicken was not there, that would have boned him. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, I'm done. This is dumb. This is fucking stupid, though. I'll do that shit later. I'm getting pissed at that. God fucking damn it. That's disappointing. Okie dokie. That was random, but alright. Guess I should go and do the Dampy side quest. Check out the shops real heart container. That you're supposed to give the blue potion to the guy who was next to this tree. This Megaton hammer looks so small. Oh no, well, I just soft-locked myself. With that, I think I'm gonna call it quits and log out. I'll be back on tomorrow morning. Around the same time.